all around us, everywhere.
We're in Castle Blanca, Didge. Of course there are monsters.
It's cool drama, Jax. That's what's gonna make Mighty Minutes a blockbuster. Take it from me, director extraordinaire. Action!
Motherboard wants everyone in cyberspace to be healthy by being active for at least 60 minutes a day, every day.
Biking, running, skating, whatever you want to do, as long as it gets your heart pumping faster.
Today, we're traveling to 3 cyber sites, giving you some ideas on how to be active and have fun. Remember, you don't have to do all 60 minutes at once. Here's the plan. We'll spend 20 minutes at a rock and dance party right here in Castle Blanca, 20 minutes of some serious skateboarding in Radopolis, and finish the day with 20 minutes of gym and volleyball in Solaria. 60 minutes, no sweat, right?
Actually, we'll sweat a lot. That's the whole idea.
Let's rock and roll!
I don't think so.
Oh, boss, why do we have to wreck the dance party?
Yeah, I like dancing.
I'm tired of those earth brats foiling my plans. It's time I foiled theirs. We're gonna turn their mighty minutes into mushy moments.
Are you ready to dance?
Yeah! Yeah!
Woo-hoo! I said, are you ready to dance? Yeah!
Monster Mash! 60 minutes, here we come!
All right!
I'll foil those Earth Brats and keep watching.
What is that?
A giant bunny? Aw, it's so cute!
Yeah, but it's ruining our dance party!
Excellent! My plan is working to perfection!
Boss, can we take the bunny home when it's done causing chaos?
How do we stop a runaway rabbit?
Even a runaway rabbit has to eat. Follow me.
What are those Earth Brats doing, boss?
What's it look like they're doing? Yeah, they're running scared.
We hit every grocery store and veggie stand in the area.
There. Those carrots should keep the bunny busy.
We've got to get busy, too. Matt, hit the music!
Forget the music, Jax. The bunny already hit it.
No music, no dancing.
No dancing, no 20 mighty minutes on Casablanca.
Never fear. The Didge is here.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
What? No!
Think we could join the party?
Yeah, it looks like fun.
Gotta go. Time to head to Radopolis.
But we've only been dancing for 8 minutes, and our goal was 20 minutes. We're way behind.
Don't worry, we'll make it up. Come on.
Make it up? I wouldn't count on it. Keep watching.
Ah, Radopolis, the perfect setting for the next 20 minutes of my masterpiece.
We still need the first 20 minutes, Didge. We came up way short in Casablanca.
Don't worry, we'll get those extra minutes.
We better. Motherboard is counting on us.
A skate rally is just the thing to get everyone moving. Totally awesome!
What is that thing?
ball. It's a tickle beast.
For a beast, it's not very scary.
Maybe not, but it's ruining our rally and our plan. We've got to stop it.
First a giant bunny, and now a tickle beast? Where are they coming from?
One guess.
Say so long to your mighty minute, Earth Prats. Thanks to the Creature of the Week Club, I get a new menacing monster every week.
I miss the bunny.
We'll never reach our goal of being active 60 minutes today if Hacker keeps stopping us.
Then let's stop Hacker. Follow me! Start climbing!
I'm almost there!
They're coming up, boss! But what should we do?
Oh, I don't know. Perhaps invite them to tea.
Really?
No, you dunce bucket! Cut him loose!
Hold still, Dee Dee!
Just another second, Buzzy! There! Uh-oh! Maybe I should have let go.
Keep watching.
Great save, Didge.
Thanks, Maddie. Yikes!
Boss, help!
What? My membership of the Creature of the Week Club is canceled? Hello? Hello?
Nice, Tickle Beast. Sit.
Heal. Roll over. Wow!
Thanks, boss!
Well, now we know these monsters are coming from Hacker.
And we know what he's trying to do.
Shrink our mighty minutes into mini minutes!
Come on, Earthlies! We're not gonna let a couple of measly monsters stop us!
Diggs is right. But we can't have our rally with the Tickle Beast here.
Guys, check this out. It says here a Tickle Beast loves to tickle, but can't stand to be tickled. So long, Tickle Beast.
It's rally time.
Woohoo!
All right.
Yeah.
Way to go, Earthlings. You picked up a bunch of mighty minutes.
Uh-oh. Time's up. Next up, Solaria.
But we're not done skateboarding.
We don't have a choice, Matt. We have to stay on schedule.
Woohoo! Hey, Tin, Jax!
Surf's up! We're moving and grooving.
Surf's up, all right. Way up!
Nice!
Keep watching.
Now that's what I call an entrance.
Hello, Solaria.
Final stop in our drive for 60 mighty minutes.
Let's see how we're doing. 8 minutes in Casablanca, 14 minutes in Redopolis.
That's 22 minutes total.
Wow, we're not even halfway to our goal of 60.
Well, there's still the volleyball game.
That's what you think.
But boss, the Creature of the Week Club isn't sending you any more monsters.
Yeah, how are we gonna stop them now?
Time for some heart-pumping volleyball. Let's go!
Okay, the rules. Jump, serve, and spiking allowed. No double hits. Everyone ready?
saying what I'm saying?
Monster! Help! Monster!
Oh, man. Looks like Hacker's at it again.
We're supposed to be afraid of that.
Maybe we should be.
Keep watching.
By a sea monster that climbs mountains!
Does the monster sound familiar?
Keep climbing!
Okay, we should be safe up here.
On the other hand...
Let's go!
Monster sounded familiar.
After him!
I liked it better when the boss had real monsters!
Just what my movie needs, a high-speed chase!
Coming through!
Me too! Ouch!
Chase over!
The boss isn't gonna be happy about this.
Keep watching. Earthbats, did you miss me? It is my distinct pleasure to inform you that you failed.
What do you mean, failed?
The day is almost over, and you haven't come close to the 60 mighty minutes you foolishly promised. Victory is mine!
You haven't won yet, Hacker.
You tell him, Maddie. Inez, show Hacker the chart.
Hey, what chart?
That chart. Ah, yes, the 60-minute plan. Thanks to yours truly, you only danced for 8 minutes, skated for 14 minutes, and played 11 minutes of volleyball. 8 plus 14 plus 11, well, that's 33 minutes, not 60.
I can explain. You see, we ran a little short, but we figured we'd make up the time later.
But we were so busy dealing with Hacker's monsters that we never got the chance.
How true, how true. Let's relive my triumph, shall we? Oh, yes, this is my favorite part.
Wait a minute. Look, our dance party stopped, but we didn't.
We didn't finish dancing or skating or playing volleyball. But we didn't stop being active.
Maybe we made our 60 mighty minutes after all.
Nonsense! Prove it! Keep watching.
Prove we made 60 mighty minutes.
Ha! Let's go to the instant replay.
Here's where we started getting carrots for your giant bunny. At about 12 minutes.
And here's when we finished gathering the carrots. Around 22 minutes.
22 minus 12 is 10 minutes of activity.
Which makes 18 total minutes in Casablanca.
Cool. All right.
You're still not even close to your goal of 60 minutes.
Patience, hacker. Let's go to Radopolis.
Around 43 minutes, we started climbing the Tickle Beast rope.
And we finished the climb around 46 minutes.
That's another 3 minutes of activity.
Then, around 49 minutes, we started chasing the Tickle Beast.
And finished around 53 minutes.
4 more minutes.
Between climbing and chasing, we added 7 minutes of activity.
Which makes 21 total minutes in Radopolis.
And now for Solaria.
Running from your sea monster and catching Buzz and Delete took us 18 minutes.
29 minutes in Solaria.
A few mini minutes here and there. What difference can that possibly make?
Let's find out, shall we? All those minutes add up to a grand total of
68 mighty minutes!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yes!
Yeah!
Everyone in cyberspace, jump up and celebrate with us!
Can we stay for the party, boss? Can we?
Yeah! Pretty please?
No!
After all this, what can we do to be active tomorrow?
Don't worry, I have a plan.
Just what my movie needed. A happy ending.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.